Well, a very disappointing loss. Really didn't give ourselves a chance to figure out a way to win the game. I felt like we were in control of the game, and we weren't able to do anything. Wasted a pretty solid defensive performance. We really did some good things defensively throughout the bulk of the game, and just couldn't. We weren't able to capitalize on what we were doing defensively from a momentum standpoint to, get the plays done and make the plays that we needed to make to be able to extend the game and extend the lead. And when we didn't do that and didn't get any other momentum and gave up a couple of plays on a couple of penalties, a couple of big plays, it came back to bite us, which is, again, that's my fault. So we got to get it fixed. It's a disappointing loss because I really felt like, we had our very opportunity to be able to be successful and we weren't. And again, as I've told you, when we lose, it certainly falls on me. I thought the kids played hard. We didn't play particularly well. And very rarely will you win a game when you turn the ball over four times and don't get any. And that's ultimately what happened in the game. Well, it was third and eight, and we missed a tackle, and it goes for a touchdown. It's a 30-yard play. We hadn't given up a play probably over 12 yards, maybe the whole day. And we had two guys miss a tackle. So that's not complicated. And while I don't want it to happen, it happened. People miss tackles every once in a while. We really tackled pretty well today and just not that play. And it was obviously in a critical situation and they were able to score there. And then at the end, it's third and one. We're using our timeouts to try to extend the game on the offensive side. And we're trying to get a stop and they got it kicked out and sealed and the kid managed to shoot through it and score a touchdown. So we're trying anything we can try to get a stop there to force a field goal, to extend the game. So that was disappointing, but more of a situational deal, they did a good job. They sealed it and kicked it and he got through there and scored. But we just didn't do a good enough job coming out of halftime. That's my fault. We got to find a way to come out and extend that lead. And when you come out defensively and go punt, you got some at bats to do it. And we didn't do it. So we got to go back and look at what we're doing, look at how we're doing it. And we got to create more advantageous situations for the players so that we can do it.